Don't know RF603N as remote shutter release. Get the first stage, focusing, and picture. So, focusing, picture. Focusing, picture. Focusing, picture. Focusing, picture. Focusing, picture. Yeah. Okay. I like this. How is working? Okay, so first of all, on the camera side, let's put this here, I can see. Okay, so on the Yongno remote, this is the modded one, this here. I will give the video here, where you can see how this modification is done. Then we have here a cable, which you will need to make by yourself. Because with the Yongno, on the Nikon version like here, you get obviously the Nikon plug, which is this round screw-type plug, and you need to solder on a Sony plug. I'll show a picture, and actually I just cut it off one of those cheap cable remotes. Make sure you measure the wires, because the cable colors change, so be aware of that. And that's all it takes. So with the third one here, I got a, this is my remote button. Here I will use the remote button. So if I pass the first stage, let's see on the camera screen. With the first stage, the camera will do like you would push on the camera the first. And when you shut, the camera will obviously trigger, but also then this one here will send the signal to this one here. The fancy thing now is, you could even use the one on your flash as a remote. So let's twist this. Oh, I love these young rules. So if you have a look here on the remote, I'm now using not this button, I'm using the button over here. I press, and now I can even use this here. So, I mean, you always also can use this one here on top. No, this one here does not work. Okay. So, okay. Basically, you just need to make this cable. Okay. Another question was the why I did not buy this one with the Sony. Problem is, you get no accessory for your Sony stuff cheap. Everything with the Sony hot shoe costs a fortune. So the downside is I will need a converter on the camera, but everything else I can just straight plug onto, like the flash I can mount it on the umbrella stand. Obviously, on the Yongno straight. So, I like to have the converter on the camera. Doesn't really block anything here. And keep the nice standard hot shoe everywhere else. Okay. Happy rebuilding this, if you like. If you need any help, just write in the comments below. Ah, I like this. Okay, guys.